Watching every Family Guy episode so you don't have to. Season 2, Episode 6. When Peter said that he was dead on a medical form to get out of pain, Death came to take him away. But he ran, and as Death chased him, Death twisted his ankle and could no longer officially call someone dead. This meant that no one could die for a few days, no matter what they did. Because of this, Peter needed to take Death's role. Luckily, Death didn't end up punishing Peter.